So we've had this buck in this pot on low boil for 15 minutes now. Just gonna take and set on the ground here right between my feet. This, I'm just gonna twist this one. And the twist is where it's important. You don't pull up at all. Just give it a twist and it'll just come right off. Come over to the other side, twist, and it comes right off. And then you're going to take your buck skull, which I've already skinned, put it back in the pot. You can even close the lid. And then here, antelope buckhorns.